I am sad. And have a feeling so deep that I can't find words for it.